Thank you for joining us. I'm John Langler, and we begin with some breaking news at noon. Vice President Kamala Harris has announced that she is coming to Las Vegas on Monday. Now, right now, there are no other details about her visit where she'll be in the Valley. We will have more on this, though, tonight at 4 and at 5 o'clock.